Hello everyone, I want to show you how to get water bottles for brewing. First of all, you will require sand. Then you have to turn the sand into glass. So let's get some coal for our glass. So I recommend, what am I recommending? I'm smelting this very fast by splitting the stacks in 8 pieces. So instead of one big stack, you have 8 small stacks, just to make it go faster. So what you have to do is smelt the sand in a furnace to turn it into glass. Once you have glass, you can turn the glass into bottles. The bottles. 3 glass makes 3 bottles. Craft it at a crafting table and you have glass bottles. Now if you want to fill up the glass bottle, you need a source of water. Simply right click a source of water and the water bottle will be filled. Do not use cauldrons because they suck. Just have an infinite water source near your brewing stands and you will never have trouble getting water for your water bottles. So here I have glass that is smelting very nicely. And then I go to the crafting table and crafted glass bottles. Bear in mind that each water bottle takes 1 space, so if you make too many water bottles, they're gonna spill all over the floor. No, my water and bottles are all over the place. What happened here? Oh no. So be careful, they do not stack. But you can do this. Did you see what I did? 10 out of 10 hacks. Now what do I do now? That's it. You have water bottles for brewing. Wow.